As Christmas Day approaches, new toys and gadgets are one day closer toward being in the hands of small children across the upstate. But the Palmetto Poison Center is warning parents to keep an eye out on young children around potentially dangerous objects.
With Christmas and the Christmas tree, there are foreign bodies. So we've got small things on the tree, like the Christmas tree lights and the ornaments. And so for small children who like to grab things and put things in their mouth, those can be choking hazards.
Children should be monitored around other holiday plants such as poinsettia and Christmas cactus. But one of the most dangerous items during this time of year are button batteries. These can be found in smaller toys, remote controls, greeting cards, and flameless candles. According to studies, these could be potentially dangerous or deadly if swallowed.
If you're 8 months old or 80 years old, it doesn't matter what your age is, you need to get an x-ray because it can get stuck in the esophagus, and what it does, it burns the tissue. And there was actually a death just last week for a Texas toddler who had ingested a button battery in November.
Jill said it's important to practice food safety and to not leave out food for more than 2 hours at room temperatures. Medications and alcohol should be kept out of sight and reach of small children.
Grandma or grandpa, even though there's still maybe some limited travel this year, you may have some people in your home that aren't used to having toddlers there. And kids know that grandma and grandpa keep the toys and the fun stuff in their suitcase. Well, they also keep their medication in the suitcase. So we do have instances where kids access the purse or the suitcase of the relative or friend who's visiting the home, and the medication's there and they get into that.
So what should you do if you believe your child has ingested something harmful? Well, when in doubt, experts urge parents to first find out what the child has swallowed, then call the Palmetto Poison Center for advice.
If the child is not breathing or unconscious, not responsive, certainly call 911 immediately. Otherwise, if you can, clean out the mouth, kind of see what happens. Give us a call. We can ask questions to kind of figure out and help you with either the pill count of the bottle or how much liquid was in the container, all those things to determine if enough ingested was toxic for that child.
The Palmetto Poison Center will remain open throughout the holidays for 24 hours a day. For more information on the top 10 most dangerous toys of 2020, you can head over to our website at WSPA.com. In Spartanburg, Kristen Cheatham, 7 News.